new headline, bandits took over Sokoto communities, appointed judges and senators. The news follows. The representative of Sokoto East in the Senate, Senator Ibrahim Gubia, has claimed some part of his constituency are under the control of bandits. In an interview with our correspondent in Abuja on Friday, Gubia, who lamented that criminal gangs have sacked traditional and political institutions in most villages and towns in the area, claimed government forces told his people they could not protect them from the bandits because the hoodlums had better weapons. According to the All Progressive Congress lawmaker, those whose villages are not too far from the border between the Nigeria and the Republic of Niger are a bit safe because they are usually protected by the Nigerian soldiers. The legislator said, "Our biggest problem now is that the bandits have now taken over many villages and are having a field today. They have constituted themselves as judges. They have sacked the traditional and political institutions there, so there are no judges at all. The bandits now settle dispute between people. They resolve quarrel between husband and wife and so on." They said the situation in his area was quite lamentable because they have been talking to the federal government and sending the resolutions of the meeting, but the government has not come to their aid. He added, "They come to our aid because they have some soldiers around border towns not too far from some of our villages. They are the people that we are now depending on to help us. The Nigerian army is not helping us. We are really having challenges in that area. If we call the Nigerian army to come to our aid, they will come, but they will not go after the bandits. They will complain that the weapons being used by the bandits are more sophisticated than theirs. This is the problem that we are facing. We have discussed. They said they would come to our aid and make sure that our people are rescued, but we haven't seen any improvements." Gubia, whose effort made the Senate to include Sokoto among the state troops should invade and chase away bandits, however, doubted the impact of the resolution. He said, "We are not sure that the Senate's resolution will make much impact because this is just one of the resolutions we have been passing and nothing has come out. As a citizen of this country, a situation where my people will be sleeping and someone will just knock on their door and command them to surrender whatever they have is a problem."